Inquisitor. I should inspect the condition of the trebuchets. They must be calibrated to reach the proper...
Me? Are you referring to...
Do you sleep on silk while gold shits down all over you? Are you rich?
I left all that behind. Although I do miss the gold shitting from time to time.
You really left it? Me weren't all bad.
Thank you.
mud and water and something brushed against my leg.
It was always a good day at the Varantium Circle when the sulfur came out.
Mayor Gregory Dedrick of Crestwood is present for betraying his own constituents. He confesses that, 10 years ago, he flooded Old Crestwood to kill refugees and villagers touched by the Blight. The mayor claims it was to spare the rest of Crestwood, but we only have his word.
If the mayor has anything to say in his defense, let him speak.
There's no cure for the Blight! But I couldn't convince anyone to leave a sick child or husband behind.
So you herded the infected into one place and flooded Old Crestwood. Were no innocents caught in the waters?
Nearly everyone in the village had the Blight, I swear it! Have mercy. I couldn't tell the survivors I'd drowned their own families to save them. I couldn't.
You lied for 10 years about your crime, then fled after confessing your guilt. For avoiding justice, you are exiled from Ferelden. I doubt the Crown will disagree.
I knew your coming meant the end, one way or another.
Better, man, better. What can't we do in a place like this?
Any news on why Corypheus is sending people to explore elven ruins, of all things?
No, I suspect he keeps the reason secret, even from his inner circle.
Let us begin.
A captain sent back sketches of the walls. Our experts say they look elven.
Interesting. Does Corypheus send scholars to find something the elves buried? Or something buried with them?
Inquisitor,